What's up, everybody? It's your boy EJ Got Anubis here, and we are on our first Let's Play game. This one is called Through the Woods. I had somebody send it to me. They said it was a horror game. That's what I'm going to start getting back into. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get started with this. It ought to be good, man. And if y'all enjoy, thumbs up for your boy. These graphics look amazing. Graphics are nice.
I'm gonna go exploring, Mom. Okay? Okay. Just keep away from the pier. It's old.
He going exploring now, Weirdy. He just got here. Okay. Are we even going the right way? I go our car. Hey, I don't know where I'm going. I'm just following the tree. Alright, we're gonna go this way. These graphics are nice. Alright, can you run? Oh yeah, he can run. Okay, cool. Is it unlimited? It looks like it's unlimited. Unlimited stamina, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, this is what Mama was talking about. She ain't want us to come. Come wash my hands.
Coming.
Mama, I just got over here by the pier. I look so bad out here. Look at that. Look at that view. Beautiful view. Alright. Let's go get our pizza. So it's just us, we just getting a lit getaway. I look like it, in a way. Man, I'm so happy. I'm doing my first Let's Play. I hope y'all enjoy it. Cause I'm be doing a lot more. So just make sure y'all comment. Let me know what y'all feel about the games and stuff.
Wake up. You've been asleep all day.
Okay, but I'm up. Sorry.
Why do you have to stay up so late? You're always tired.
Espen, I came here to work. You were supposed to be with your grandparents this weekend.
What? Work?
Sorry. Just let me get some coffee. We'll go night fishing down by the lake or something.
I just wanted to go to the bathroom, but it's dark outside.
I'm sorry. Go get the flashlight and
that's what I was about to say, man. Go get a flashlight. What's the problem? First, how old is this kid?
Look at the stars.
Okay, we got a flashlight now. Man, this mess look nice.
You wait right here, won't you?
Of course.
All right, cool. Don't go nowhere.
So, what do you want to do tonight?
Mom, I'm trying to pee here.
We could make some hot chocolate.
Mom!
You done, Espen?
Hey.
Espen? Stop messing around, Espen. I'm not in the mood.
We got a problem. Boy?
I mean it, Espen. Come out.
The hell? You just right there. Hey.
Jesus, Espen. What are you doing?
Sorry.
You better stop playing games.
I could scare you after all.
You were getting there. Let's go inside. I don't know if I want to make you hot chocolate anymore.
Oh, I was only kidding. I'm
yeah,
sorry.
I don't want to hear that. You ain't getting no damn hot chocolate now.
Okay. But don't scare me again. And you're washing the cups.
Okay. Hey, can I go down to the pier in the morning? I want to try to catch some crabs.
I'm pretty sure you're not going to find any crabs. It's a freshwater lake. Anyway, the pier's broken and dangerous. Please don't go down there by yourself.
Fine. But I still want hot chocolate.
All right, you want hot chocolate, but you're standing in one spot.
I'm not going to pretend I was a great mother. When Espen was born, I found, to my surprise, I felt nothing.
Oh, damn.
My nightmare had come true, and I was left raising a child I didn't love.
Well, that's kind of harsh.
My friends became distant, and Espen's father and I began to fight. I resented them both, and one day, Espen and me were alone. But as Espen got older, I slowly began to realize something. I did love him. I loved him so much I ached.
You should have loved him at the beginning.
He became my best friend.
Man, why she sleeping all the damn time?
Espen? Why didn't you wake me up? Espen?
That ain't that man's job.
Want some breakfast? Or lunch? We have eggs and bacon. Guess he's out playing.
Hi, Mom. You always asleep when I wake up. It's really boring going out to play. See, milk, bread, cheese, salami, pizza, hot chocolate. The radio going. Look at this cabin, boy.
I loved our room at the cabin. Espen's reflectors looked nice in the sunlight, and his drawings fascinated me. He soaked up the world. And it bled from his imagination to the page in pastels and pen.
You my stuff. We don't know if it's cold or hot out here.
Espen?
Hi.
It's freezing. What is he doing out in this cold?
Okay, so we gonna check the pier.
Espen?
Since that's what he always talking about going.
Down by the pier. I told you that thing's dangerous.
Who are you over there with? Who is that?
Hey! Hey! Get away from my son!
Hey!
Jesus.
Hey, player.
Get away from him.
Oh, hey.
And I'm coming.
There you go.
No.
Hey, player.
Please.
Look.
Espen. Espen.
Man, for real. Bring my son back. What the hell is going on?
Espen!
This a fast season swim?
Espen!
Through the woods. I tell you what. Why the hell he getting in boats with strangers? Tell me that. Hey, dude. Can I get my son back? That's all I want. We just gotta go back to the pier. Okay, we finally made it to the other side. Why is all tow up over here? Come on, you know your phone ain't gonna work. You were just in the water. Okay, let's see. We gotta find our son. What we got here? Anything over here? Nope. Let's keep going.
Espen! Jeez, keep happening. Espen!
Which way? Which way? Gonna go right. Go right. Come on, keep going. All right. What the hell? He took Espen, man. We gotta find him. The hell is that? The hell is that?
Espen!
Come on, go up the hill. Village or something? Hey, look.
Hey, is someone there?
Look, I'm just trying to find my son and get the hell out of here. That's all I'm trying to do. Anybody? We having a hard time right now. We having a hard time. That's blocked off. Let's go. Come on, man. He got to be here somewhere. What this say? We got a note. Let's see. The old bastards came to the village yesterday. The cabin hoser took Render Boy away. The bastard. No one saw him come through. We set a watch some week ago. The boy didn't make a sound or anything. We all of mine go up there at last and put an end to this. But for the gates, the cursed gates won't open deaths such as this. All we can do is bind and hope that the boy was the lad. The corruption of a man, his heart. If he has one, must be riding as a mouth, dead swan. And our guys do nothing. Curse on a hose pile of them. Curse. So
Eric.
Is sound like some nonsense going on right now.
There was a folk tale in the town where I was born about a man called Old Eric. They said he would sneak into the village at night and steal away children and misbehaved.
So that was him?
My parents used to tell me that I had to be good or Old Eric would come and take me. At the time, it didn't even cross my mind that the person in the journal could be the same man from the folk tales. But later I wasn't so sure.
Should we go up here? Boy, why do it sound like somebody behind me all the time? Okay, I don't know which way to go. Oh, they got a lot of reading in here, huh? Spied a glimmer from the watchtower in the night. Must be that strange. Man lighting up his lantern again. The way his skull around the dark makes me grip me bow tighter. But he's the only one who keep the path lit and carry off the dead. He's been doing it longer than anyone can remember, though no one knows why. Hardly a one sees all about it either, and he only work in the black of the night. The old arms leave baskets of bread outside the fence now and then to keep I'm fed, always gone the next morn, unless I watch it through the night. Then it goes stale and gets taken by the crow. Seeing as much as I watch out, he has his eye yet better trained on me. Alright, this is getting freakier for one thing. Another thing. Is it me? It looked like it's getting dark. Oh, what's that?
This is Espen's. He must have dropped it. I'm coming, Espen!
Espen loved his reflectors. He collected them from magazines and cereal boxes, and I bought him a couple from the gas station by our house. He'd hang them from the curtain pole at the cabin and wave his flashlight over them at night to watch them shine.
We coming, player.
I could hardly believe any of this was happening, but what I did know was the reflector I found was his. What I couldn't know at the time was that he'd left me more, a trail. And that as long as I stumbled across these reflectors now and then, that Espen was still alive.
Okay, blocked out. Oh. What's going on here? Coming. And it's getting darker. Here we go. I knew it.
Shit. Looks like the bastard pulled the bridge across. Too far to jump.
Oh, damn. That's the last thing you want to do is go down. Okay. All right. We still got the flashlight. No, we don't. We don't got the flashlight no more. Okay. Just keep running. Just keep running.
Oh, that's Espen's flashlight.
We need that. And his jacket. Man, what they doing to this boy?
No. Espen. Please don't hurt him. Please.
What you sitting here crying for?
Hurt him.
We can keep finding him.
I'm coming, Espen. I'm coming.
All right, let's go. Get the flashlight. All right, we got his jacket.
Espen must be cold without
his
jacket.
And we got the flashlight. So, let's keep it moving.
When I saw Espen's jacket there on the ground, it felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening.
What the hell is that? Monkey?
Taken from me. His coat. His little coat lying in that dark place. I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have been sleeping all the damn time.
He trusted me, and I let him down, as I had so many times before.
Yeah, you're right.
His jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him and bring him back.
Oh, we gonna find him.
I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.
Okay, let's keep going. I mean, we really don't need flashlight right now. It ain't that dark yet. What's this over here? Are we even supposed to go this way? I don't know which way to go. Oh, okay, we're going this way.
The smell.
The hell is that? Somebody been down here.
Oh, fuck. Those are human.
Man. A cursed beast and a fool I am to have entered here. Though perhaps I may find a hair or two. Of the lair, ready kill and skin, damn creature for I kept and saw no sign, food, I heard it coming too late, caught me here, dragging in two sheets by the leg, I did not hear early, I won't live long enough to know, dash me twice against the wall, bless me moan, had I ate the sheep, leg broken, jaw hanging off, but I see the moan, for remember I'm here, the fool I am for a hair. Where ye who find these my last words? Damn. So this dude right here got body.
But what?
What the fuck is that? Oh yeah, we getting the hell out of here. Cut. What? Crouch. Sudden. Get. So we got a troll that's down eating people. Oh, here was that. Apparently we were supposed to go the other way. The way we heard that damn noise. Keep running. I wonder what all these rats about, man. Oh! Okay, so we gonna hide. Until he pass us up. Ain't no way he can get us right now. Keep walking. Alright. We're getting the hell out of here. Alright, let's go. Alright, which way to go? This ain't the way to go. Come on. Okay. I want to go this way. If we go where the troll came from. We'll go that way. Shouldn't be back over there. Not right now. Shouldn't be.
I know how it sounds, but it's true. All of it's true.
Oh, shit.
I can't explain it. I can hardly believe it.
Hurry up.
But it happened. The moon. When I was young, I found some photos of my parents in an old shoebox at their house. I was looking for Christmas presents. They looked so young and in love before I was born. I remember they didn't look like the people I thought I knew. There was something different about them I couldn't understand. I was lifting a veil, and I knew these pictures were not for my eyes. The island was like that. The journals, the troll, the broken moon. I wasn't supposed to see those things.
We're gonna read that in Libby.
I was intruding on something secret, and I didn't belong there.
The hell is that? The hell was that? Alright, let's keep moving. Oh!
There's another reflector. Espen, you're alive. Don't be scared, little man.
We coming for you, player. We coming for you. Say the water, something in the water. Yeah, I know that. I ain't going up there.
Damn your eyes, woman. I told you we can't stop it.
Don't do it. I will not take our girl.
There are other girls.
Hello?
Your bastard mayn't even come
for
us. I'll not let you put us all in danger.
Devil take you, you craven bastard! Oh, let me go, coward! Why, let me go!
Open the door!
You stabbed me! Oh, you horny
bastard! I can't open the door!
Hello?
Man, I'm hearing shit. Lord.
They were here. I heard them. This paper's so old.
Okay. Run up this way, see what this is. Oh, this took me to the other cabin. See what's in here. Anything. What is this? But I found a wedge. Okay, whatever that is. Oh! See, these people messing around with these damn trolls and stuff. They doing the wrong thing. So what we gonna do, we gonna stop it right here, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this first part of chapter 1 in this Through the Woods. If you enjoyed it so far, thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you want to be able to see more of these. With that being said, I'm out this thing. Peace.